We are Solar Ventures. We make solar ovens. So our team is Ryan, he's the VP of Finance. Liang is VP of Sales. I am CEO. And Wesley is VP of Manufacturing.
Solar ovens are ovens that heat by solar power. People can use it to heat food faster. It is a way to save money from electricity. It also does not need a wire because it is powerful by solar energy. It can be reused anytime you want. It cannot overheat because it has to put to reflect heat. It is shape. It is special because people can carry it around wherever they want. So they have an outfit wherever they go.
Right. Wait, no, you have to read two.
The solar oven works by reflecting the sun's ray on a black piece of paper in a shoebox. The black paper absorbs heat and stores it. The inside of the container gains heat and starts to heat up the food inside. The inside of the box can reach temperature up to 200 degrees Fahrenheit, enough to cook chicken wings. The problem is that there are sometimes power outage that can occur anytime. People cannot use oven because there is no electricity for them to use.
Solution: the solar oven fixes the problem by providing an oven when there is a power outage. There will be no electricity and people cannot cook and heat up things. So the solar oven would cook and heat up food with solar power. Target customers, number one, if they live in a hot, sunny place, they are 5 to 30 years old.
15.
5 to 30 years old.
Okay, 15 to 30 years old. Three, either male or female can buy it. Four, they can be married or single. Five, they can go camping often.
Okay, we hope to sell about 500,000 solar ovens a year. Because there are around 40 million people per year who go camping who are likely to buy a solar oven. One solar oven sells for $74.99. Our niche is basketball players and YouTubers that live in hot places. So, the price is $74.99 for one solar oven. The places where it's most likely to sell are places like Miami and Florida, where it is hot. Our product is the solar oven, which uses solar power, and the promotion is advertisements, commercials, and we can advertise in store.
4 million people go camping every year, so we will mostly try to sell to people who camp. We could sell our product at amazing
Amazon.
At Amazon. And other websites. Our company will probably make $900.
$9,000, can you read?
$9,000 a year.
I opposite of us. Some of our competitors are so big up in company and Home Depot are so big. Oven company 774, Home Depot ovens 83.97. Our solar ovens 74.99. Our ovens are different because they are powered by solar energy. They also can be carried around all over the world. And they're not heavy.
Okay, all right.
Solar ovens will help people to heat foods in a different way. People can use this solar oven to heat and cook food when there is a power outage, and people use this to carry to camping trips. Solar ovens are really good product for people who want to save money on their electricity bills or just want to cook things in a whole other way. It's good for an everyday use, and it is very cheap compared to your real oven. It also acts as microwave by heating things up. The solar oven is a